Nicht höre. Hey, yeah, welcome back to Character Elimination, Nation All-Stars. I say welcome back to Season 5 of our Character Elimination Series, All-Stars.
Since the Shadowstone Wielders lost, let's go to the Elimination Center, where Piplup and Finnegan will hand out the prizes.
Okay guys, I am Lindsay's Piplup.
And my name is Fen, short for Finnegan, and we'll be your prize handers. Anyways, we have 16 snow cones.
And if you don't get one, you're eliminated.
And the prize goes to the Chivas Pikachu. He gets $50. And unsurprisingly, the two people eliminated our...
The block's heads, Jean and Jane with 4 votes each.
No, we don't want to go.
Last elimination was so predictable.
I second that.
You see? All right, contestants. Next challenge, we have only one rule. Do not pick anyone's pockets for money.
Thanks a lot, Mr. Krabs. Now we all lost.
But didn't I, Lindsay?
Actually, no. We said not to pick anyone's pockets for money.
Gotcha. Oh, cried it.
Looks like we're facing elimination aging after a 2-episode winning streak. So it looks like the Ghostbusters finally lost thanks to Mr. Krabs. But since Luigi is the new team captain, he gets immunity.
So guys, vote for who should be eliminated and who should win the prize. And Mr. Krabs... And Mr. Krabs get 15 extra elimination votes. And Mr. Krabs gets 15 extra elimination votes.
Voting ends tomorrow at 12 p.m. Central Time. Request challenges as well.